Hi Ian, how are you all today? Let us discuss the following question. It says, find the values of other trigonometric functions. The value which is given to us is sec x is equal to 13 by 5 and x lies in the fourth quadrant. So let us start with our solution. We are given the value of sec x as 13 by 5. Therefore, cos x will be what? 1 divided by sec x, that is 5 by 13. Right. Further, we know that one of the identities says sin squared x plus cos squared x is equal to 1. Now let us substitute the value of cos x. And we have 5 by 13 the whole square plus sin square x is equal to 1. Sin square x is equal to 1 minus 25 by 169. And the value of sin x comes out to be 144 divided by 169, that is equal to 12 by 13. Now we need to think of the sign that is going to be used. Since x lies in the fourth quadrant, so the value of sin x is negative. So the value of sin x comes out to be minus 12 by 13. Proceeding on, cosec x will be equal to minus 13 by 12, that is equal to 1 by sin x, right? Further, we have to find the value of tan x, that will be sin x divided by cos x, and it comes out to be minus 12 by 5. And hence, the value of cot x comes out to be minus 5 by 12. So, let us write the answer. Therefore, the solution is the value of cos x was 5 by 13. The value of sin x is minus 12 by 13. Cosec x comes out to be minus 13 by 12. Tan x is minus 12 by 5. And lastly, cot x comes out to be minus 5 by 12. Right, so this completes the entire question that was given to us. I hope you enjoyed the session and dear, take care of your calculations. Bye for now.